Hello everyone, welcome to Tutorials College. Today I'm going to install XAMPP, which is a local development server for PHP and MySQL based applications. And what we are interested in is to set up a XAMPP server for local development, and we'll be shooting a series on Laravel tutorials. So to get started, what we need to do is to download XAMPP for Mac. We will click on the first link and we will be presented with download options for different OS versions. So what we will do is click on this macOS version 8.1.12. So once we click the download will begin. It takes few minutes. So for that, I have already downloaded. So I will take up from there. So once your download finishes, you will be having a file like this. What you need to do is double click this file and you will get a window like this. Double click on this icon and your install process will begin. And you will see something like this. You have to click on OK and you will have to go to the system preferences and allow the installer by whitelisting it. Click on open anyway. Enter your password. Click on open. And once again, it is asking for the password. This is the actual installer screen. You have to proceed on with the next options. And your installation directory will be application/XAMPP. Since XAMPP for Mac OS X comes with three local development servers, first one being the Apache. I think Apache is 2.4 in this version. And then you will be having MySQL and ProFTPD, which is a file transfer protocol server. Windows versions of XAMPP have some other options as well, such as I think Perl and Mercury mail server. But this one is a minimal one. So and serves our purpose. The installer unpacks all the files for these three servers, so it takes a while, so I will speed up this duration. So as we can see, the installation has finished and we have a control panel for the XAMPP on our screen. And as we can see that we are currently have Apache and MySQL as well as ProFTPD, and Apache is already running. I'll start the MySQL database as well. And we'll go to the URL bar and type in localhost, and our Apache is running. And let's click on the PHP MyAdmin to see if MySQL is running, and we can see that MySQL is also up and running. So we are good for the, we are good to go for the development. And our PHP version installed is 8.1.12. So everything seems fine. There is one thing left. Let's check this install, whether it is available from the command line as well or not. We have a C shell here. And since PHP command is not recognized, means that the PHP is not installed. Earlier versions of macOS operating system used to have PHP, Python languages installed by default, and they used to be outdated versions. So right now, the current version is not having these languages by default installed, so you'll have to install them separately. That's why we have installed the XAMPP. But since we have installed XAMPP, but still PHP is not getting recognized, and this is a very common behavior in macOS X, so I have created a short note. I will link this into the information section of the video. So what we need is we need to verify whether we have this bash user profile or not. I'm searching for zshrc because we have a z shell, as we can see from here, which doesn't exist. So we will create one. Control O to write out, enter. Control X. Now we'll check once again. Now we can see that the file exists, and we will reload this profile so that our changes are detected. So path is updated and it will, as expected, PHP 8.1.12 is installed. So let's meet in the next video, where we will be setting up our Bootstrap Starter project for Laravel, and we will go on from there. Thank you so much for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel and like and share our videos, and press the bell icon so that notifications of our future videos reaches you on time. Thank you so much once again. Have a nice day.